The Target 12 investigators are tracking a federal embezzlement case. A Warwick woman has been sentenced to 5 years behind bars. Federal investigators say she stole $750,000 from her own godmother's law firm. Today, the accused appeared before a judge asking for leniency. Target 12 investigator Tim White is here now with the exclusive details. Tim?
Prosecutors say Sarah Gollin cooked the books at her godmother's law firm for personal gain, lied to obtain a mortgage, and applied for temporary disability insurance from the state when she wasn't hurt. In September, Sarah Gollin pleaded guilty to 4 counts, including bank and wire fraud and identity theft. Gollin was a bookkeeper at a law firm owned by her godmother, Eva Marie Mancuso, and her husband, Sean Feeney. Mancuso, the former chair of the Rhode Island Board of Education, talked to Target 12 in September.
Disappointed and hurt and betrayed. There's no part of me, you know, you're wrong if you think it's anger coming out. It's not anger, it's hurt.
In court documents, prosecutors say Gollin siphoned more than $740,000 over 7 years from the firm and used the ill-gotten gains on personal expenses like meals, utilities, furniture, jewelry, and designer purses. Prosecutors wrote, put simply, the defendant did not steal out of desperation, she stole out of greed. Dozens of supporters wrote letters on Gollin's behalf, some asking Judge William Smith to spare her prison time. Gollin, who has 2 kids, told the court, I am asking for some leniency so I can be home with my kids as soon as possible. But Smith sentenced Gollin to 5 years in prison, including a mandatory 2 years for the identity theft charge. He said to Gollin, you blew a hole in this family that is probably never going to be repaired. Judge Smith ordered that any restitution Gollin repays goes to Mancuso and Feeney first, then to the Rhode Island Department of Labor and Training for the TDI fraud. With the Target 12 investigators, Tim White, 12 News.